New season, new hope, and still the familiar comforts that keep us coming back. As the merchandise fills up the shelves in the team store, the vendors in the concourse get ready for a season of fans. Right down to the floor has been scrubbed clean for a new year. The home opener has a special place in the heart of baseball fans.
It's always excited for opening day. Love going to baseball, coming here since I was a kid.
Very excited. It's exciting to get back into the swing of things and, you know, unmasked and with family and no worries, less stress.
It was a pleasant surprise to even have a game with severe thunderstorms in the forecast, but the weather for the start of the game welcomed shorts and t-shirts.
We've been to opening day where it actually snowed, and it's actually pretty rare to get this nice of an opening day, so we'll take it.
While fans lined up outside, inside the ballpark, the final prep was underway, preparing food stations and even testing out the tool to shoot prizes into the stands.
First game of the year, yeah, I can't wait, been looking forward to it.
Then there's the first look of the year, walking up the stairs and getting a glimpse of the field. It may be an annual tradition, but still one that stirs the heart. At Principal Park, Andrew Mullenbeck, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.